Say, Al, what exactly is meant by proved, anyway? I mean, is there some irrefutable significance to the structure of any idea? I mean, if the lines inherent in some arrangement are there solely because of an intuitive whim of someone who is in the throes of rationalizing, does that constitute some intrinsic proof of the idea?
Well, no, it's just the way it's doped.